phenomenal an offensive onslaught. And the Brooklyn Nets are your new NBA champions.
What a moment it is right now to see the team who plays so well together enjoying this NBA championship moment.
Well, guys, it is amazing to be here to witness what happened tonight.
And seeing this team come together over the course of the season and on into the playoffs, what a joy. I mean, there is no better champion the league could have asked for.
And a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. Good night, everyone.
Right. Let's take some questions.
So what does it feel like to own the Bill Russell Finals MVP trophy?
Feel good, John.
I'm so excited I could barely get MVP out.
Hey, man, that'll do it to you. Yo, John, this is crazy, man. I'm sure I'd be staring at it for before I realize it's actually mine. John, do you know who held this trophy? You got Kobe, Michael Jordan, and LeBron. They all held it, and now it belongs to me. Oh, man, look, I'm still wrapping my head around it, but this moment's special, and I just don't want to end. I may actually sleep with the trophy tonight.
Two very important questions here. One, where is the trophy going to go in the house? And two, what is the first thing you're going to do this offseason?
It's beautiful, ain't it, John? It's gonna look real good on my mantle. This is it. This is the tangible result of a lifetime of dedication, and it's rare that you get to see all your work sacrificed and crystallized into a brilliant golden ball, but that's one of the advantages of playing basketball for a living. This is crazy.
All right, that's gonna do it. Thank you, guys.
Gotta hit that bit. What's that?